Thank you, Gavin. This is a gorgeous shot.